Alright, we're back for our second adventure with the hero. In this adventure, we are going to be tackling Holodrum. Light. So, our super goes equal. Squiggly. W up M question mark plus G 6 G 9 diamond square G Survey says we do got a file! Wonderful. So we are going to be doing a linked game. Sorry, give me 1 second, guys. Is it raining outside, or what is that sound? Alright, there. Let's go ahead and start our linked game. Let's do message speed fast.
And sorcerers of shadows. Twin Robo will not let your deeds be wasted. Look, Veron, the troubles you caused now burn as the flame of sorrow. When the flames of destruction and despair are lit, we will offer up our sacrifice, and the dark rites of the Gerudo will be complete. Then the evil king shall return.
Accept our quest, hero. Well, I get an extra heart piece for this? Set a sudden off with...
Twice, you have awakened. It is me, Impa, Zoda's nurse. Then the dancing girl found you collapsed on the forest floor. She cared for you through your nightmares. Are you better? Then listen, Weiss. When I returned to Hyrule, Zelda told me that in addition to Nehru, Din, the Oracle of Seasons, was also in danger. So as she requested, we've posed as a traveling troop so we can sneak Din into Hyrule.
I am on a secret mission under the orders of Princess Zelda. Seeing Din dance is so moving. I won't let any harm befall her.
Din has been caring for you ever since she found you. She's strong-willed, but very kind. I must keep her from harm.
The Oracle is a lovely dancer.
You're awake! Please relax, join our jovial troupe of performers for a bit. That's just our guys. I can't say it too loud, but we're really highly united.
You've awakened. Good, I was wondering if you... I was worried the entire time. You slept. You're Weiss, right? How do you know? How do you do, Weiss? I'm Din. You're the one who saved Nehru, the Oracle of Ages, in Labrina. I saw a red flash in the woods, and when I went to see what it was, you were lying there. I'm glad you're feeling better. Come, won't you dance with me? Don't be shy. Dancing will ease your heart.
That was fun. You're a good dancer. It's been some time. I want to know, like, why is she, like, whitewashed in the overworld pixel, but, like, she is dark-skinned, legit.
Since we've had such fun, hey, your left hand has a triangle on it. That is a sacred symbol of Hyrule. If it's the true symbol, then you are a hero with a special fate, Wise. Like Nera, I'm also a target, but I refuse to fight no matter the enemy, and my heart lifts when Wise is beside me. Let us dance.
I found you. Danny, you hid yourself well, but you cannot escape Onok's general darkness.
Onok is a tornado? Oh my god.
So you're the boy who defeated Vera and Sorceress of Shadows. I'll not fall as easily as she.
If I imprison the Oracle of Seasons and bury the temple that houses the season spirits, the season's apologum will be cast into chaos, the bountiful gifts of nature will rot, and all living things perish. That is the world of darkness that I long for.
No, Onyx, no.
By the power of rupees, I seal you! Zed Millennium Mon, is that you?
Damn, Temple of Seasons. Spring, summer, fall, winter, fall into chaos.
Wise, are you alright? That which Zelda foresaw has come to pass. First Laburna, now Halodrome, has come to an hour of tribulation. Wise, I always come to you in need, but there is nothing else I can count on. Please, will you rescue Din? Please, take my message to the Maku Tree in Horon Village. The Maku Tree is the guardian of all of Halodrome. Surely, he can help.
We got the ring box level 1. You can hold one ring. I don't have any of my rings yet. I did not imagine that. I don't think it's supposed to be winter here.
Have any gasha seeds? If you plant one in soft earth, it'll grow into a tree that bears nuts. Inside those nuts, you'll find all sorts of things.
It's so fun, I can't help myself. There's some soft herb just outside, planted there. You don't know about gasha seeds? You're missing out, I'll give you my prize. Gasha seeds are welcome to jail. There's some soft herbs just outside, planted there.
Okay. Again, I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to be winter. Oh, we already have the wooden sword?
I did not realize that. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna get the secret code for the rings. Got the game on visual back. I'm like, we don't have a cross, it's a lowercase t. What's the code I just got? 2 squiggly 7 J. Oh. It's capital J. There we go. Okay, I've brought your rings from Labrinka, so see Vasu, check your list.
There we go, that's what we wanted. We had, which is really good. Hello, Picasso. The shop. There again. Nice, we meet again. Do you remember naming our son Chunk? He's quite well.
Chunk, no way!
Wise, it's been too long. I too have come to this village. It's nice to see a familiar face.
For 30. Not bad.
This is the Hero's Cave. Continue on if you trust your skills.
You can't do anything in the Hero's Cave, yeah.
Can't do the Hero's Cave without any of the like later items. Okay. Piano and flowers you can shoot up the cliff. It only works in spring when the flowers bloom, so I'm getting my fill of it. Oh. I just had to do that.
Who's that? Did you wake me? Who are you? What? Dan was taken while I was slipped. It's not... The Temple of Seasons, this is awful! Guarding the Oracle is my duty. Alas, how I have withered. What's to be done, wise, with the seasons in chaos? The land is robbed of the very essence of nature, draining all of my might. Can you save Din in my stead? It is all this mockery has ever asked. I sense evil on the northern peak where the Temple of Seasons rested. Onox has cast a shadow on the northern peak. I think you'll find him there. You'll need the eight essences of nature that lie sleeping in Holodrome. Gathering all eight is the only option. Each of the eight essences possesses the sacred power of nature, with which you can break the shadow barrier and save Din. Shall I repeat it? No. Then I give to you this key. Go to the giant root near the lake up north. The first essence should be there, but I expect some resistance. Be careful. I just, rest until, no energy.
We got the gnarled key. And now we can get one of our very first true item, true linked story items. Let's go ahead and mark off the gnarled key. Now if we go to the place where the pond is at, we should be able to get an extra heart container? There we go.
I found you, you're wise. I just saw the statue of Luna, and I had to meet you in honor of our meeting. I can teach you the happiness secret that the fairies in Labyrinth's fairy woods taught me. What do you say?
Yes.
Just since you're so cool, wise, if you tell this happiness secret to the fairies in Labyrinth, you can even be happier, got it?
Yes.
Here's the secret.
Okay. So. Now we can both be happy. So we're gonna go ahead and open up Oracle of Ages now to insert that secret. wrong item. That's the secret we taught to the girl from Holodrum. We'll give you some happiness, too. You got a heart container. Oh, wow, that actually increased my life. Here's the secret to being happy in Holodrum. If you forget the secret, just come ask. So there's that. So then we're gonna go back to Oracle of Age of Seasons. There we go. Gotta go back and get the ring secret. Not saving anything. Secret. Just quick hopping back and forth. Between the games because we are doing stuff dumb. There's a heart back. The seasons change sporadically when you leave zones. Blah 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 blah. Let's go get the fairy secret in this game again. Thank you. Oh, I was so close. It's and then the other direction. So now once we get into the Mako tree, we got our first secret we can give. Feather, the first item. Eat my shorts. Level 1 Gnarled Root Dungeon. There we go, I don't know how I was supposed to know it would be that one. Return light, the torch is unlit. Huh? Return light to the unlit. Oh, return light to the unlit torches. Okay, there we go. We got the map. That looks like an acorn or a Pokemon.
Can't you stop me, Meblin?
Yeah, you can't do anything there, but like... Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, I messed up on the puzzle, but hey, I figured it out. Push down, over, down. Oh. That works too. Campus. Right, let's go and kill some bats with a mining cart.
There's a treasure in here and I want it.
Nope. Bombs away. So we got bombs first. Okay, that's good. Oop, we already got a bomb spot. Oh god, oh god. Am I trapped? I died. Because there was little nothing I could do in that situation. I was kind of trapped. Can't do anything there. Now I can do that room. Okay.
Try, you cannot pass.
And Brother Gorgias.
Alright, that's Brother Gorgias. Brother Gorgias. Yeah, the Sea Satch on it has 20 Ember Seeds. Now we just gotta go back to the beginning. Instead of booms, we need got the boss key. It's not a regular key now, aren't I? Oh, I'm dumb. And let's go and fight Aquamantis. And dead just like that. You got the fertile soil, essence of nature. Seeds scattered across the bountiful lands are nourishment in this fertile soil. Or nourished in this fertile soil.
It's me, the Maku Tree. Some of the fertile soil has come to me. Too hard to feel shunned. In my dreams, I saw the Temple of Seasons in a strange land. I do not know there. I saw a precious item that will aid you, wife. That is all I can see now.
Where are you going? You're just... Blah, 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 blah. We already seen all this. Alright, you all remember this?
Shh, don't tell anyone.
Oh, we can just go to our house now.
Where can the Temple of Seasons be hidden? Does no one have a clue?
Where we got this key? Got a ring. Nice. Let's get our first piece of heart. Yep. Get our first piece of heart. Splendid, I can finally focus here. Take this Kukodex. We got the Kukodex. It's the result of many years of Kuko research. I still don't have the Game Boy Advance shop anymore. I don't. Even though I'm playing on a Game Boy Advance, how odd. Oh well. My dad Talon went to climb Mount Kuku, so I have been here to care for our hen. But there's so much I don't know. Say, is that a Kukodex? That would be a big help. May I have it? Sure. And we got the long, long egg. Melee, thank you. Take this. It's a long line. These eggs are all the rage with cute girls. Oh, there she is. I was like, am I talking to a chicken?
Wait, young traveler, I'm a wandering prophet, Sakura, and I feel the spring, summer, autumn, winter. The four spirits are calling you. Make no mistake, the Temple of Seasons is still hidden in this world. If you can find the temple, then pay a visit to the spirits who live there. Surely they can help.
Farewell.
We want to go this way.
It's horrible. A temple like fell into Sabrosia. What's a temple? Sabrosia's a secret place. I must return in secret without being seen.
She almost debated me. This is the alternate world, Sabrosia. It's really small.
Whoa, a temple fell into the East Plaza.
My, what strange clothes. Where did you find them?
Quite busy. There are lots of good ore chunks in the temple. Grab items, hit switches, and stun beasts for power. Boomerangs are so useful.
If you can do the Sabrosian dance well, you can get a boomerang.
100 rupees doesn't do you any good. You need ore chunks.
Digging for more chunks. We don't even have a shovel, do we? Am I supposed to have gotten a shovel? I have to be missing something regarding the shovel. If you live there, you can get ore chunks. Some spots produce lots of ore chunks. Yes, I know.
Makanas have been acting up because of the temple.
Subrosian Hot Springs, Subrosian Dance Hall.
Oh, what great lava. Lavas are the best thing after practicing the Subrosian dance.
There you go.
This is the Subrosian Dance Hall. Good dancers get a prize. We're about to practice. Would you like to dance with us?
Yes. Yeah.
Then join in the circle.
Need instructions? Yes.
Try to copy what I do. On do, step right. On da, step left. On d. On do,
do,
right. Da,
da,
d. Okay. You're pretty good. You're our best dancer today. Here's your prize.
We got the boomerang.
Use it to stop enemies in their tracks.
Nice. We want it first.
Pretty good, you're our best dancer today. Here's your prize. We got 50 ore chunks, we're just gonna keep on going. Because if we do it enough times, I think we're supposed to get the flip. No. No, he didn't change. Thank you. I panicked. I thought I hit it 3 times, but I didn't. It's actually getting hard. Pretty good, you're our best dancer today, here's your prize. You got a Gacha Seed. So now it should get difficultly hard. Pretty good, you're our best dancer here. Here's your prize. Oh, we got another Gacha Seed. Okay, yeah. I think that's it.
You finally come, Weiss. When the temple was buried, I thought perhaps you wouldn't come to see me. This is the temple of Caesar's where we four spirits reside. I've waited a long time for you. Do you like spring or summer? Fall, perhaps. But no, you must love winter. Get the rod of seasons and visit us who wait in each of the four corners of the tower. But what if I don't?
You got the Rod of Seasons. With this power of the season spirit, it can change the seasons. But sadly, we cannot change it much as of right now.
So bring the Rod of Seasons to our season spirits in the four towers.
Oh, we actually did need the boomerang.
I am the season of winter. Thank you for coming, child of the crested hand. The spirit of winter has been waiting for you. Din is our dear friend. Now let me bestow the power of the spirit of winter onto your rod. You hold, when you swing the rod from atop a stump, then the seasons shall change. In winter, the waters freeze and the snow falls. Visit the other three spirits too. Please hurry to Din's aid.
We got the power of winter. Blessed. The Rod of Seasons has been blessed with winter. Cleona, top a stump to call out. To call forth winter.
So the item was actually the Rod of Seasons.
The new roads
were surely open with its power. I dream up the woods and the yes. There may be an essence there. Wise, can you go get it for me? Can you go get it for me, Wise?
There we go. It's kind of derp voice. Come here. Nothing.
That's him. Radical dude! You have the Rod of Seasons. If that Rod of Seasons had the power of the season spirits, you could change the seasons. But I see it only as the power of winter. Swing the rod from atop that stump. Its power will be unleashed. Do you understand? Yeah? If the Temple of Seasons has sunk into some land called Sambrosia, there must be other entrances to this Sambrosian land. You must find them. Perhaps you will even go to the Temple of Seasons again. So we part.
That's a fairy. I don't need the fairy yet. Nothing I can do. I don't want to go there yet. There's a tree stump. Can't do anything there. Seed.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going places. Okay. Oh, hey, we got Maple again after killing 30 more enemies. Oh, wow, I've missed her every single time.
Where you're going, you just hit Maple, the great witch syrup's apprentice. Oh my, that's one of those llama eggs that are all the rage with the girls. I'm just what I'm looking for. You're a boy, you don't need it. I'll give you my doll for it.
We got the ghastly doll, which is the third item in the trading sequence. Looking at it gives you the chills.
This makes up for you bumping into me. See ya.
Oh god, there's ice physics. Ice physics can go burn in hell. Ice physics can go burn in hell. Called the Woods of Winter. This isn't very winter. Anything cool in here? Nothing in the grass. Alright, so there's the next dungeon. Nope, I need the fins. Now let's go get that let's legally enter somebody's house.
You startle me. Winter sets in all of a sudden, then down my chimney comes. You're not Santa. You don't scare me. Now take this shovel and clear the snow from my walkway. Keep the shovel when you're done.
We got the shovel. Now we have the shovel. We used that when it was in Sabrosia.
Now start digging.
But I don't wanna. Manual labor is pain. Didn't freeze over.
Over this way. And we got the mystery seeds. What they do is a mystery, tell them many things, and open your seeds out to use them. Great, wait, it's great, Tammy. Can I ask you a favor of you? Yes. There's a man named Tingle on the edge of Lena Village. He thinks he's a fairy. I want you to tell him a secret. Understand? Yes. This is the secret. Okay. So let's go ahead and tell Tingle that secret. Menu. Close. So we can get the secret in our game. Did I not? Okay, oh wait, I do have this secret heart. Tingle is... I can't remember where Tingle is. I can't remember, where is Tingle? Oh, he's over here. I recognize the map terrain. And the secret code is... What's this? I hate to admit it, but you're far cooler than Tingle. In exchange for teaching me that, I'll make it so that you can carry more seeds. Close your eyes. Tingle, Tingle, Kula Limpa! And you got... the seed satchel can now carry more seeds. I'll teach you a secret to carry more seeds in Hollow Drum too. Alright. Here that is. Now we're going to stop that. Menu, close content. And we're back. Understand? Yes. Don't forget. let's go ahead and do dungeon number two. Level two, Snakes Remain. Actually, you know what? We won't start level two right now. We're going to end the stream off. Actually, how long have we been live for? Hour 28. Yeah, we'll do the dungeon. It should be quick. This one's an easy no-brainer. Okay, so it's the other side. Gotcha. Can't push that one. I gotta be able to push. No? No? I don't know. I honestly don't know how to do that puzzle. So we're gonna go this way instead. He died. Five rupees, really? That's a pretty bad reward. Gotta be more snakes, yep. That is clearly a bombable wall. Oh,
I don't know where I'm going, I'm just going places. Darn it. Not supposed to be here yet. There's only one way to go. Die. Oh, we got the power bracelet. Fighting the dungeon boss, we got the power bracelet. Nice. I die. Oh, sheesh, that was embarrassing. Okay, can't do anything there. Bomb in the room. Ow.
Oh my god, I'm actually timed on that? And we got the key! Nice. Can't pick that up. I still only have one heart container. Where's the other one? I don't know how I'm supposed to get. No, that was a very bad spot. Remains, it seems like two heart pieces, which I only have one. So sorry, have I got this one before? Yeah, I have. Doesn't matter too much. Okay, no way, I can't do that. ₹10, not bad. Hello? I actually need that. Let me get that heart piece. Oh, hey, Facade. Get out of here, Facade. I don't have the boss key. And I think I'm done with the dungeon now. Just gotta fight Dodongo. That's the boss we were looking for. We'll be right back.
And this is literally all you do. You just see his mouth open. Throw a bomb. Yeet. You got a heart container. See, Sprout is, she's insane, blah, 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 with the gift of time. Thank you, Wise. I too have received part of the gift of time. I just dropped off the spore swamp out west. Something is afoot, sir, but I can see no more. I got the medicine though. Oh, I can't swim. Oops, I forgot. Murdered the like lights because I don't like lights. We are loaded on rupees right now. I don't know how we got this money, but hey, I can't complain. That's a lot of money. We got our second piece of heart. Thank you.
You all remember this? How many rings do we have now? We have 4. And now there's another secret we can get now. Wise, can I ask something of you? Yes. I want you to tell a touching secret to the authors of my favorite book. The authors are the twins who lived in Labrina Cemetery City. But the book was written so long ago, they may be have gone, okay? Okay. Secret is... numbers. Okay, I do have Tingle's secret. Thank you. And now we are going to go ahead and... Welcome to Cemetery City. Did you need something? Yes. And it is... amazing! I didn't know that others knew the strengths of Cemetery. Thank you so much for telling me. Thanks, I'll increase the number of rings you can carry. Let me see your ring box for a second. A nut for a jar of tuna. A nut for a jar of tuna. It's symmetrical. Here you go. You got the ring box, bigger ring box. It can hold more rings. I'll teach you the secret for carrying more rings and holding them too. If you ever forget it. And now we're gonna go back. No. Nope.
location. Make it into winter. Going back and forth. There's a lot of back and forth now that we are linked. It didn't look like I took any damage. Or I took any damage, I should say. So that makes sense. Secret through moving through time. Alright. So I'm gonna make that smaller and first secret. Is F. Circle, club, and N. So, where is that at? Secret. Give me a second. Sorry, give me 1 second. Dirty ruby chest. What the anger of it? Oh, wait. There it is. Fairy secret was first. not Fairy Secret was before. That's Tingle Secret. Got a level 2 ring box that can hold more rings. All 4 new powers are coming in any time. Circle. Diamond. Question mark. And this is Seed Satchel. There's the extra heart container. Nice. Go ahead and get this treasure. Oh, it's rupees. I thought it was more than just rupees. We've already bypassed that. Can't do strange front because we've already got our animal companion. Let's still praise some random rings. Blue Holy Ring, we already got that. I see Fist Ring, we already got that, okay.
It's terrible, Weiss. Zelda has left the castle in Hyrule without any guard and is on her way here. This homie pigeon told me, please try to find Zelda, please. I'll look in town. You look up north.
That's gonna be all for this episode, guys. Join me tomorrow as we go ahead and rescue Princess Zelda and get started on our fourth dungeon. Thank you so much for joining us. See y'all tomorrow.